Zealots, Oneros, Nyxes, Aeons, Ferengi, Proteus, Loki. Let's make these blue here and figure out what's dying. A lot of the Providence block is just warping on and in, it seems. Rip, another guy just went down. This is not good. Let's see, are they actually attacking the, they are attacking the onlining of ASVU there, and NC is protecting it. That's what it seems like so far. Here's a better angle here. Oh, a bunch of bombs are coming in. Really big bombing run here. There's the bombs. Looks like a pretty nice bombing run there. Looks like a bunch of the Providence guys just warped out. There's not that much left on the field. NC has the grid. So they got Loki's, Proteus, and a bunch of supers, and a couple carriers. Someone just wrote Provi's reshipping. Alright, so I assume they're going to come back and start attacking the SBUs again. Another question is, so what started this fight? It looks like NC is starting to edge into some of this Providence space here. They reinforced the next system over. It looks like they're starting to reinforce this system here too. So it's a wait and see what happens.